Welcome to Classical 95.9 WCRI's Jazz After Dinner with your host, Joe Perillo, award-winning pianist, Grammy-nominated composer, and Steinway artist. Jazz After Dinner is an hour-long program featuring some of the most talented jazz artists ever recorded. You'll hear past masters, local greats, and maybe discover something new. So, sit back, relax.
Brought to you by Lathrop Insurance in Westerly. They've helped protect homes, businesses, and communities since 1939. Lathrop Insurance, securing your present and ensuring your future. LathropInsurance.com.
And now, here's your host for Jazz After Dinner, Joe Perillo.
Good evening and welcome to Jazz After Dinner. I'm your host, Joe Perillo, and I'll be with you for the next hour, as I do every week, playing jazz here on WCRI Radio. Thank you very much for listening in. And tonight's feature is going to be saxophonist Joe Henderson from his 1963 Blue Note Records recording titled Page One. And along with Joe Henderson on this recording is Kenny Durham on trumpet, McCoy Tyner on piano, Butch Warren on bass, and Pete LaRocca on drums. So let's get started with the music right away here, and we're going to start off with a tune called Blue Bossa. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let me tell you what you heard in that opening set this evening. We started off with the tune Blue Bossa, then you heard the tune Recordame, and you're listening to saxophonist Joe Henderson from his 1963 Blue Note Records recording titled Page One. And along with Joe Henderson, we have Kenny Durham on trumpet, McCoy Tyner on piano, Butch Warren on bass, and Pete LaRocca on drums. So let's get right back to the music here, and we're going to start off this set with the tune called Jimrikisha. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let me tell you what you heard in that set. We started off with the tune Jinrikisha, which translates in Japanese to rickshaw. And then we heard the tune Out of the Night. And you're listening to saxophonist Joe Henderson from his 1963 Blue Note Records recording titled Page One, with Kenny Durham on trumpet, of course Joe Henderson on tenor saxophone, McCoy Tyner on piano, Butch Warren on bass, and Pete LaRocca on drums. So this is Jazz After Dinner, and I'm your host, Joe Perillo. So let's get right back to the music here, and we're going to start off this set with the tune La Mesha.
Thank you.
Okay, let me tell you the one tune you heard in that set, and the tune was called La Mesha, and I think the translation to that is salvation, freedom. I'm not really exactly sure, but anyway, that's the tune, La Mesha, and that was written by Kenny Durham. A couple of other tunes from this album were written by Kenny Durham too, as well. Blue Bossa, La Mesha, were written by Kenny Durham, and the others were written by Joe Henderson. I think all of them were, actually. Yeah, they were. Okay, so that just about does it for me. I'm your host, Joe Perillo. This is Jazz After Dinner, and you've been listening to the featured artist this evening, saxophonist Joe Henderson, from his 1963 Blue Note Records recording titled Page One. And he has Kenny Durham on trumpet, McCoy Tyner on piano, Butch Warren on bass, and Pete LaRocca on drums. So like I said, that just about does it for me. I do hope you enjoyed the show. And we're going to go out with a tune called Home Stretch. So have a wonderful weekend, a wonderful week. Peace. Good night. Thank you.
Listening to Jazz After Dinner with your host, Joe Perillo. Heard here every Friday evening on the classical station, 95.9 FM WCRI.